Maine men's basketball team stopping at the Expo in Portland to take on University of Maryland Baltimore County today. Freshman Devin Eek, wow, what a presence on defense, the rejection. Then on offense, Eek inside for the hoop and the foul. He had 13 points. Troy Reed Knight driving, hits the jumper. Maine, a one-point lead in the second half as they've played pretty well in conference this year. Four wins already this year. Then Aaron Kalik's day, he had 18 points. Game tied in the closing seconds, but no stopping Jarius Miles. 14 for 19 from the floor, 37 points. UMBC, just its second conference win, beats Maine 83-79. The Black Bears are at UNH on Monday night. Well, the